It's March 16, 2013 at 2:15 p.m. The wind died down a little bit, but I was just watching over about four videos I had done today. Looking up at the sky, kept trying to go on today. The wind keeps blocking up my voice, so I can't really hear it. It's hard to see it out here in the day. Anyway, there's one up there. Across the sky. I wish I could zoom in on better than this. This is a crappier camera. I've said that for like the last year and a half. But I've made no effort to get a better one, I guess. It's my fault. But I don't know if you can see him up there shooting out. In the western sky right there. There are a few low-flying clouds there. Right there's a cloud. Right there's a cloud. Look at all the other white stuff up in there. There's a few clouds now, lower flying clouds. You see all that white stuff? Looks like smoke. Look at that sky. Look at that. That's all poison, man. I hope you guys that giggle about this shit, I hope you're the first ones I see choking, because, you know, that's what they're doing. They're spraying the skies, they're poisoning everybody. I think it's funny because you're either stupid or too afraid. You got no balls. See, if I'm zooming in, there's that wire right there. Just keep me from zooming in the first plane. And all you idiots that are out there laughing about it, snickering about it, or just think it's really not that bad, I really pray that you're the first ones to start choking. Can't breathe. You know, I'll be busy taking care of my family, eating the food that I grew. Come to my door and knock and say, please, please, please. And you'll either get a bullet or you'll get no answer. Trying now, because I won't be able to try later. If they ever take over the internet, this is not going to be available. You won't be able to see anything like this. I tilled up this garden today. It took about an hour and a half, roughly, just to go out here and redo it. And my little extra on it over here, what I call my little L, it's got one, two, three, four rows in here. I'm putting maybe vines over this way. Beans, watermelon in the middle, and cantaloupe at the other end over there. About two seeds of each. That'll be more than enough. Like one, two, three, four, five. I have six rows dug out, but I don't know how many we're gonna plant exactly. I mean, we could plant four rows and have more than enough food for a year here for us. Or two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, I got six rows here. So I've been fortunate to have this. I got out of the big city, and I keep trying to encourage a couple friends of mine that still live up there, and even have my brother go back up there because that's where he'd rather be. Huh. You know, stupid is as stupid does. So, and the thing is, you know, if we had that man in the White House right now, we would have peace and prosperity. But no. Powers that be wanted some dumb shit, Mittens Romney, to run against Barry Satoro, aka Barack Obama, because they knew that Romney would not have a chance. But, you know, all the idiots thought that that was the other choice. One or two, A or B. Boy, people are stupid. Stop thinking about that, you know, stop thinking inside the box. You gotta look outside the box because everybody else is. It's just the dumbed down masses that still believe the lies. I told you, grow some food. I did my site, my house, where I can put out some, I don't know what I'm going to put over there. tomatoes and peppers. I thought I was going to put, I got some okra already. I got 3 or 4 giant plants growing already. I might have to put them out here. It's going to get down in the cold tonight in the 30s, I think, and then in the 50s. It's 73 degrees out here right now. It's going to drop down. And with the wind blowing, it's hard to hear me, I think. Folks, I'm trying to tell you, I'm not going to be able to tell you much longer. I might do a couple more pictures on this garden. And of course, I'm going to talk about the sky up there, all the bullshit poison that they're spraying. But I'm not going to tell you to say something. I'm just going to tell you to go outside and exercise and take some good deep breaths of it. Because nothing's wrong, right? Everything's fine. Go back to sleep. Stay safe.